Good morning everyone, this is your English literature video. So today we will do our work in English literature copy, English 1 copy. So everyone take out your copy and start your work. First of all, you have to write the date. Today's date is 18.1.21 and then you write the quotation, shining like a star. Draw the blue pencil line. Put the full stop here, then come to the next line, lesson 14. Again you have to draw the blue pencil line, then write the name of the lesson. The name of the lesson is The Creasing Moon. Student, we have already learned about the chapter, then we already done the exercises. So today we will do hard words. So next heading is hard words, okay? Draw the blue pencil line. Then leave one line. So first hard word is invited. Invited. I-N-V-I-T-E-D. Invited. Invited means nimantran. Okay. Number two word is Persia. Persia is the name of country. Persia is the name of country. Now, spelling of Persia is P-E-R-S-I-A, Persia. Number three word is kingdom. Kingdom, the another word of kingdom is state. Okay. K-I-N-G-D-O-M, kingdom. Then come to the next. Number four, welcome. W-E-L-C-O-M-E-D, welcome. Student, there is a difference between invited and welcome. Invited means किसी को बुलाना, okay? And welcome मतलब किसी का स्वागत करना, okay? Number five is warmly, W-A-R-M-L-Y, warmly. The next word is shower. Shower means blessings, S-H-O-W-E-R-E-D, shower. Pay attention about the spelling, okay? Number seven is precious, costly, P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S, precious. The next word is number eight, court, C-O-U-R-T, court. Then number nine, majesty, M-A-J-E-S-T-Y, majesty. Number ten is minister, M-I-N-I-S-T-E-R, minister. Number 11 is strolling, S-T-R-O-L-L-I-N-G, strolling. Number 12 is overjoyed, O-V-E-R-J-O-Y-E-D, overjoyed. Number 13, praised, admired, okay, prashansa karna, P-R-A-I-S-E-D, praised. And last one is 14th, anger, A-N-G-E-R, anger. So student, these 14 words you have to write in your English 1 copy in very neat and clean handwriting. And learn these hard words also, okay? Thank you.